Gosh, that class was so hard. I cannot believe I passed that final.
Yes, I can't believe it neither. I'm just so surprised. Oh my gosh, no.
Hey, Andrea.
Oh, hey. We were just talking about the final.
Really?
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Pretty good. How'd you do it?
I think I failed it.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's that?
Ecstasy, you wanna try some?
Sure.
No, Andrea, don't take it. Remember what they told us in class. Don't take it.
Don't knock until you try it.
It's fine.
Don't freak out. It's a hallucinogenic. Makes you happy. Makes you fun. It's just to have a great time.
Oh my God, Andrea. I can't believe that. I felt better than you.
I feel fine. Want any?
No, I think you already have enough, Andrea.
Live
beer?
A little.
No.
Want another beer, Andrea?
Stop.
Yeah, sure.
Don't give her more.
That's what
not enough.
Whatever.
Don't please.
Well, if you don't like it, just leave.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today we'll be continuing our discussion of chapters 10 and 11 of To Kill a Mockingbird. So the title, where does the title come from? Who says it first? Is it Atticus or Miss Maudie?
Atticus.
It is Atticus. And what does he say? Do you remember? Why does she say that it's a sin to kill a mockingbird? Dewey, do you know?
No, I didn't do the reading.
Dewey, you need to do your homework, please. Andrea, do you have an answer?
No.
Okay. Bethany. And what he does for a living, because he's protecting a black man. And so the children walk by one day and Jem has a fit. Does anybody remember what he does? And so she's dealing with a morphine addiction. And in that morphine addiction, she drools out of the side of her mouth and she is unable to wake up. She kind of has tremors and that sort of thing. Atticus says something about her, though, at the very end, but it's knowing you're licked before you begin and still trying anyway. And so Mrs. DuBose represents that. That becomes foreshadowing for the rest of the story. Your homework tonight is chapters 12 and 13. Andrea, will you see me for a moment after class? Make sure you push in your chairs. All right. Andrea, I'm just a little concerned. You weren't acting like yourself in class today. You were doodling. You seem kind of different and distant and spaced out. Is something going on?
No.
Have you problems at home, or are you stressed out?
No, I'm...
Seemed a little sleepy. Have you been getting enough sleep at night?
It's fine.
Are you getting enough to eat?
Yeah.
Well, I just want you to know that if there's anything I can do, I'm always here for you. You've always been such a good student, and I've seen... So, please come and see me if you need anything, but I do expect to see different behavior next class.
You are.